Hello everyone, I'm back, and in this video I'm going to show you how to make your own graphics without Photoshop for free. Not to mention that this is not a sponsored video. First of all, I'm really sorry guys, I was extremely busy and so I was not able to make any video. Now enough of the excuses, let's get back to the topic. So actually Sam Smith contacted me using the form on my website and said, "Hi Master Adit, I saw many of your videos and I really liked your video thumbnails. I don't have Photoshop. Can you make a video on how to make thumbnails, YouTube banners, etc. without Photoshop?" I forgot to tell you guys that you all can also use the contact form on my website. I will tell you how to use it at the end of this video. So before we begin, let's see if we can hit 25 likes. With that being said, let's get started. So first of all, go to www.photojet.com and sign up for a free account. Now go down and click on YouTube banner or photo collage or Facebook cover or anything you want to make. FotoJet is very easy to use. You just need to go through three steps to complete your graphics. First, choose a template. Second, edit it. And third, save it to your computer and share it. Now click on get started. Okay, so choose a template and you can also add photos from your computer, Facebook, etc. This template looks good, so let's select this one. Click on any text to edit it. For example, I'm going to write here, "Gaming is my passion," and here, "Master Adit," and here, "Come and join me." I'm also going to edit this text and write www.masteradit.weebly.com. We can also make some changes like changing the position of text. In the next tab, there is the option to add text. Similarly, you can add clipart, shapes, as well as background. Okay, so once you're happy with the banner, save it to your computer. And yeah, that was all for this video. Be sure to hit that thumbs up button. Do not forget to share, comment, and subscribe. As always, thank you for watching. My name is Master Adit, and I'm signing out. Oh, I forgot to tell you how you can use the contact form on my website. Just go to masteradit.weebly.com and click on the contact me button. Now fill up this information and click on submit. So yeah, that was all for this video guys. Be sure to hit that thumbs up button. Do not forget to share, comment, and subscribe. As always, thank you for watching. My name is Master Adit and I'm signing out.